Today in this video, gonna to show you how to show search box in taskbar on Windows 10. Here, if you want to show search box in taskbar on Windows 10, so firstly, taskbar, right click, and here option search. Now click on show search box. That is. So guys, this is very simple and easy. Firstly, taskbar, right click, after click on search, click on third option, show search box. So guys, this is very simple and easy method. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for latest update.